For the final episode of Cartoon Mistakes Series 1, I decided to come up with a top 10 list of my favourite mistakes throughout the series. I decided to limit the shows to one or two mistakes maximum. Otherwise, we would have just ended up with a list full of Spider-Man Unlimited and Spider-Man the Animated Series mistakes, as they usually provided the best laughs, along with Sonic Saturn. Let's take a look at my top 10 favourite mistakes of Cartoon Mistakes Series 1. Number 10. Batman Beyond. Shop name spelling error. Keep an eye on the name of the shop. Terry enters with his little brother. Let's see if you can spot the mistake.
My underwear.
Shway.
Yeah, it's great to finally have some clean, wholesome heroes that kids can look up to.
Huh, those guys are twips. Batman rips.
You think?
Big time.
How about an ice cream? My treat.
Sure.
Did you notice that when they first entered the shop, it was called Gizmo's? Yet when they prepare to leave, suddenly the S has been flipped, so it now reads Gizmo 2. Number 9. Donkey Kong Country. A KD surfboard.
Keen until later. I can't wait to see what you got me.
If you notice, the surfboard's texture is flipped, so that the DK on the tie actually reads KD. When Funky turns around, you can see that the other side is shown correctly as DK. My guess is they just copied the front of the board's texture and used it on the back as well, not realising that the image was flipped. Number 8. Johnny Bravo. The kid in the crowd's voice changes.
Well, at this rate, we're gonna miss Bikini Volleyball.
Life is cruel.
Next!
What's up, dude?
Give me that! You can never be too careful! It's a bomb! Ah, oh, eat, ah, oh.
Man, you're stupid!
All right, you can go in, but the skateboard stays here. Capiche?
Leave it, Captain Stupid.
Did you notice how the kid's voice actor changed when he was handed the present back?
What's up, dude?
Gimme-
Man, you're stupid!
What's up, dude?
Gimme-
Man, you're stupid!
Number 7. School kids in Dexter's lab. In this scene in the school, there are several mistakes involving the children and where they are sitting in the classroom. From now on, this kid will be referred to as Kid 1. To the left of him is Kid 2. And to the left of Kid 2 is where Dexter is sitting. The scene of the children clapping. Yet now, Kid 2 is sitting behind Kid 1.
Thank you, Mr. Phillips.
The scene then moves to Dexter, and Kid 2 has now disappeared, and a Bart Simpson lookalike is sitting in his place.
You are all too kind. Right back at you.
But seriously, folks, winning these 3 years has not been an easy task. What can I say? My only hope is to forge ahead and break new ground in science.
My gosh, that was brilliant!
As the kids cheer on Dexter, Bart Simpson has now disappeared, and Kid 1 and 2 are sitting on the other side of Dexter. As Mandark shouts something, the kids turn around, and you can see that Kid 1 and 2 have swapped places yet again.
That's enough. Look at all of you and your foolish...
We're then shown Mandark sitting at the back of the classroom, where Kid 2 is now sitting next to him.
And I am the genius you should be acknowledging, therefore I challenge Dexter...
As Mandark gives his speech from the back of the classroom, Kids 1 and 2 are nowhere to be seen.
My science fair project will be way better than yours!
Before we get to number 6, let's have a quick recap of the mistakes so far. At number 10, it's Gizmo 2 from Batman Beyond. At number 9, it's the flipped texture on the surfboard from Donkey Kong Country. At number 8, it's the kid who reaches puberty mid-scene and his voice changes on Johnny Bravo. At number 7, it's those pesky school kids in the classroom on Dexter's lab. Number 6, Spider-Man the Animated Series. The fastest costume change ever.
an example out of you. Time to light this place up.
Did somebody say something about making an example of someone?
Notice the kid is wearing his normal yellow t-shirt with jeans. Spider-Man apprehends the first thug and chases the others out. The kid gives chase on his skateboard, yet he's still wearing his t-shirt. Yet, when he attacks the robber, suddenly he's changed into his Rocket Racer costume. Then when Spider-Man webs him up and talks to him on the lamppost, the kid's now wearing his t-shirt again. Fastest costume change ever.